You know nothing, my child. That is the point. In and out with the breath, Micheal. Out through the mouth.
It moves! Amazing!
Air through the nose, and out the mouth. There. Strong. Like an erection of your youth.
My fucking back.
You were an athlete once. Come on.
Lose yourself. You are just one mung bean in the great stool of the Ishtadevata. Now, in through the bloated nose, and out through those wrinkled lips. That is okay. In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, Doc? Exhale. Who would have thought it possible? In and out with the breath, Micheal. Maintain it.
This is gonna have to do.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes, when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours.
Oh, wow.
You feel that? The emotion inside. Let it go. Michael, join us.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
Breathe, Micheal.
Let it out. You're turning red. I'm waiting for him to turn this into one of his episodes.
Now, you breathe.
Are you taking this seriously, or is this some elaborate way to get at me?
The silly man forgets to breathe. Let it out.
Keep this up and we might actually have a shared interest.
You can breathe, can't you? There. There it is.
Yeah, I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, children, do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
He may surprise you. Plank.
Plank.
Chaturanga.
Yeah.
Feel the flow. Everything is flowing in me. Mike, would you?
Your core is very weak, Micheal. Your lungs, they work, yes? Out with the breath.
When we met, he was actually limber.
Take in the air and release it. For a meat eater, it's okay. Breathe, please, Micheal. Out through those wrinkled lips.
Look at the concentration on his face. It's like a gorilla with a cell phone.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
Tell me you don't feel centered.
Your lungs, they work, yes?
Out through the mouth. Now if you could just get Trevor on a yoga mat.
Take in the air and release it. There! Breathe, please, Micheal. Breathe out, please. Good. You have come a long way today, Micheal. Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Yeah, right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward dog. I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Micheal.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. What? Back. Yes, there you go.
Oh!
What?
Hey, enough of that!
Yoga is the answer, Micheal. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving, and we are never coming back!
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you! And that phony French fucking yogi! Jimmy, you still here? James!
Fuck off! Oh yeah, fuck you. You know what? If there was a...
It's nice TV. Did I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
All right, come on. I want to go for a ride.
I gotta meet a friend.
All right, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, I want to get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on. This is fucking bullshit.
Bullshit? Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies.
They're the only people you speak to. So where's your friend?
Burger shot. Hey, careful!
Yeah, nice to see the kids are still...
Aw, man!
Nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys, we'd go down to the diner after class every day. You know, get milkshakes, fries.
Ew, please. You know, you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No, you're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh,
careful! I'm DJ
Jordan. Says the dope smoking, game playing, live at home, world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it! The mask is gonna slip! The monster's been exposed!
The hell are you talking about?
The real you! That bitter, vindictive old man! You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you, Jim! How many times... I love you. Look.
You really have to meet my friend?
Yeah, I really do.
There he is, the friendly neighborhood drug dealer.
Yo!
Oh, bro, man, what's up?
What's up, man? Good to see you. What are you, turning tricks to pay for this shit, huh? Hey, who's the old man?
It's my dad.
Catch him when you can.
Oh, all right, Mr. DeSanto.
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy pot by the pound?
Ah, Jimmy, bro, your dad's funny, man.
Come on, do this shit and let's get going.
Oh, yeah, you got that other thing?
Oh, yeah. Come on, man, what the fuck? Jimmy.
Just hold on a second. Oh, all right, later on.
Careful with that.
Hey, let's bounce.
Bounce. We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing? Jesus fucking Christ.
All righty then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please? So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here. Okay, your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Ah, who's the square now?
I'm starting to feel a little woozy.
You're fine.
No.
Really, this is not normal.
Well, you're just paranoid.
This is not paranoia. This is totally justified concern.
You should see yourself.
What is this?
just...
Nope! I'm stopping!
Oh, what was in there?
It's harmless. Vets have been using it for decades.
You anesthetize me? You fucking
I'm
shit?
I'm protecting you from yourself. Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out.
All right?
You're too crazy, Dad. Goodbye.
Jimmy!
Michael, I think you finally lost your mind. Your recent behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned. Now you've taken to attacking my Fabian, who is a close friend, and then Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car. Well, we've decided to move out for a while. You promised me you'd change, and you haven't changed a bit. I know you say I always act like I'm in a movie. Well, this isn't that. I think I'm gonna speak to a lawyer. I'm just really confused. Please, don't try to contact us and try not to get yourself killed.